I am Hades, and I am your savior.
Excuse me, Private Mitchell. I'm Jonathan Irons. I'm Will's father.
Mr. Irons, I'm sorry for your loss.
I'm sure you are, sir. Private Mitchell, you were Will's best friend. You both paid too high a price for your death.
An unfortunate tragedy, sir.
It was more than unfortunate, Sergeant. It was unnecessary. Son, I want to offer you a second chance.
Mr. Irons, Mitchell's been discharged with his injuries.
I'm aware of his injuries, Sergeant. We have prosthetics that are 20 years beyond anything the military could offer you. Will told me what kind of soldier you were. You deserve to fight for a military that's as effective as you are. Think about it. Don't let Will's death be in vain. Sergeant.